Hello everyone, this is Jeevus from Gamers Hub at Intel Pack for DreamHack. I'm here with Mandy, just fresh from the stage. Her first performance here at DreamHack. So how did it feel? How was your gig?
It was epic. It was a great atmosphere, and like the people are here playing on games, and it's just different. It's awesome.
It is pretty different, of course. Like, you have all these people playing games while you're performing, and have like all these people here in the front. So how is that different with generic festivals?
Because all the people are dancing in the crowd, and here is the people are just gaming and listen to the music. That's a whole different thing.
And what do you actually like more about this place and other festivals?
Because it's different for me, yeah.
So just a change is like really refreshing to you.
Yeah, it's a whole new thing, and I like it.
Okay. So how did you actually get to do a gig at DreamHack? Like, did you get contacted? Like, does that mean you're a gamer too, because you were interested?
The League of Legends?
You play League of Legends?
No, but I know it.
Oh, you know League
it's
of Legends?
It's a famous game, so.
Okay, so you're not a gamer yourself?
I play on the PS3, like GTA 5 and stuff.
And I want to thank you, Mandy, for having your time with us and doing this interview. I wish you very good luck in your future performances. And will we see you some other time at DreamHack?
I think so. If I ever had the chance to come to DreamHack, I will do it again.
Okay, as a DJ or as a gamer?
As a DJ.
definitely as a DJ. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to check out more content on the Intel Pack for DreamHack YouTube channel, and I will see you in the next interview.